Hello everybody, I'm Rise Dragon, and welcome back to Age of Conan after such a long wait. I have decided to bring this back after, you know, a long hunt of re-getting my information back to it. So I don't fully remember where we left off on it. But if, you know, it becomes boring or whatever, I'll switch up to something else. And in the later months, around March, I've got a great surprise for all my viewers. The reward, I don't know what that is. I have so much shit in front of me. Wait a minute. Hold on. Let's get that out of the way. I changed the name this time. How's it going, Kane? Welcome. This is Age of Conan, my friend. Oh, God, I just What's wrong? You'd sleep better every night if you were in my arms, baby. Just tired? Yeah. I had a long day of yard work today, so I know the feeling. Are you worried about the blockade? All will be well soon. Really? Yeah, we'll go with that.
Would that be because I was bored?
You'd be exhausted from passion, but kept warm by my touch, baby. Oh, yeah.
I have this feeling something terrible is about to happen. No, this isn't something like a throat getting cut or a purse lifted. This is pure, more potent. It's not a sight, nor a sound. Just fear that something rises from below to swallow us all. Hold laden sacks down into the underboros has vanished. I knew him not, so I cared little what he did. He's not been seen for some time.
Somebody just loaded in.
Thank you. Go carefully, you hear me? The tunnels under Tortage are never safe. Look for an entrance beneath the Mitran Temple, and I'll pray for your soul while you're gone. Be well.
Okay. Search for the body of Haller. A fishy future. Kill Picts on White Sands Isle. Talk to Valeria. I have a feeling Yeah, I have to be a higher level before I can deal with Valeria right now. So, she's out having a smoke right now, bro. She'll be back. Thank you for opening the gate for me. Okay. Never mind. Let me. I haven't been in on this for a while, so I'm going to be rusty as all. Die a lot. How can I climb there? There's nothing to climb. There's nothing to climb. I love how there was that sound of a whip smacking and whatnot. What is there to climb? I swear, I think this game's on drugs. It's on something, it ain't. I got a climbing point, yay! We had a scare with the internet, and then my computer was down. I had to send it in for repairs. My motherboard died. Just randomly. I was playing Black Desert Online just for my own time. Just out of nowhere, out goes the power on it. It wouldn't do anything. See, there she is. She just walked by. She just went, woo! Thank you for letting me squeeze by you. Hey, that's not nice. I just came up here because it was the wrong way and I got attacked. That's not fucking nice. No, it was the motherboard. When I sent it in and got it back, that's exactly what they said it was. They had to replace the motherboard. So I was a little peeved that after only 2 months of having it, you know, it decided to go out on me. Wasn't too happy about that. You can put the sword away at any time. Yeah, I know it is, but, well, it decided to happen to me the night before I had the stream, so I was like, ah, shit, what the hell am I gonna do now? Okay. gonna go normal. I know it gives more experience on epic, but if they're gonna be stronger, makes no sense to me, but it happened. It happened to me. All the bad shit likes to happen to me. Everyone knows that. Okay. Where? Okay, you're not somebody I have to fight. Okay, maybe they're down over there. Let's go that way. Young saltwater crocodile, no. What the hell are they going after? I'm the only thing in this water right now. Ah, there's some pics. Okay, this is not gonna be as easy to do. As on Black Desert Online. It said I got some shit in my contender's cash. Oh, okay. There's nothing really useful. Okay. Can I kill you and it counts? No, that did not count. What the fuck? This dude making rounds over here and shit. Oh my lord. Okay, that's okay, at least they respawn relatively quick. But still, ow. Oh, that hurt like a son of a bitch. Yeah, that's just how you do it. You miss, like, you miss. You just miss. That's... gotta go find more. I'm halfway there. Hey, there's some. I didn't even realize I had reached 15. Stop swinging like a nutcase. Okay, if this is all this is gonna be, I'm gonna have to get past this and into the story part. On my own time. If I can pull myself away from oh, I have two panthers after me. And I missed. How could you miss? He was 3 feet in front of you. Okay, it tells me at what level I'm about to be. Like, I can't see that on the bottom of my name. 19. Or is it in case people are numerically challenged? I just cut out his liver. What are these, pygmies? Look at how tiny he is! It was a fucking pygmy! Somebody just like up and walk. Yes, he did. It's another midget. Not midget, little person. It's a pygmy. I'm gonna kill the pygmy. Kill him. Really, a shot to the back of the neck and he's done. Okay. Okay, if this is really how this is gonna be. This is really how this is gonna be, a long, tedious adventure. If this is gonna be a long, tedious adventure here, I am going to switch game. Stop doing that! I'm not double tapping. Oh, grumble somewhere else, Panther. One more. Where you at? Come on out and fight me like a pygmy. like a picket man. I love the way that just worked. I go up, I slash at him, and his head just goes, ugh. Alright, I'm outta here. Talk to Skeggy. Who the fuck is Skeggy? How do I arm? You're too far away. Where's my raft then? There's my raft. City of Tortage. Now, like, I really don't know anything about the era of Conan at all. What is the movies or series, book series, or even television series about? Is there anybody who can tell me that? I literally know nothing about it. And I'd love to hear about it if anybody feels like saying anything. Really, you're just gonna give me the summary. I got that much just from playing the game. His conquest to become king. I already know about that. But there's more to it. Who was he? What was he? Was he similar to Achilles or something? I don't know. Or Hercules. I don't fucking know. That's what I'm looking for. What was his purpose? Other than entertainment. I'm looking around here. Where the fuck? Nasty. Get out of here with your drunken self, you bitch. Not who I'm looking for. Okay, that'll probably help me determine where I have to go. I am not gonna take on a shit ton of missions at once because I'm gonna get confused. Who is Vladislav? Oh, you guys can't see. My face is in the way. My ugly ass mug's all up in the way. What is this? What is that? I want to go in. This is becoming stop telling me I can climb there. No, I can't. Enter there. Not in that way either. Can I come in here? Okay, this is shit. Let me go find Skeggy first. Skeggy sounds like it's kind of scurvy. See, that's what I'm talking about. He wanted revenge for his father being killed. But then what made him pursue being king? Oh my god, I hate that I cannot control with the mouse. Where is the other X? I'm gonna check outside. I have no idea how.
Glad tidings. While the city slept last night, three more traitors lost their lives to the noble blades of the Red Hand.
Why do I care? Trying to put an end to you anyway. Hiding. Okay. Let's. We're not.
It is a crime to meet with the resistance. It is a crime to know a resistance member without reporting him. All crimes are punishable by death.
Are you done? Nobody cares about what you're talking about, Red Hand Man. With his big red hand. I don't fucking know. That. Something. Jesus, what the fuck was that? No, what? Not Birdie's, not fucking Simba. Why would he be fucking Simba? No, not in that fashion either. Oh my god, you got dirty minds. No. You shut the fuck up. You look funky as all hell, buddy. Ain't he cute? Who thinks he's cute? Raise your hand. Nah, me neither. I'm too far away to operate the gate. Fuck you. I was not too far. Okay, you're Loranga. Who is Skeggy? Skeggy in here? No. There's Skeggy.
Hi.
He definitely would be looking like he got some scurvy.
And I thank you for it. Here, take this. It's all I can really offer. But
that's the best way to get experience is to take quests. Oh my god.
Long days, pleasant nights.
I can't even go back to nighttime, I don't think. Because I can't do anything there right now. Let me talk to Sigurd. Oh no, I have to talk to Tina, right?
You know, for I can't allow it yet. You'll be killed if you run around at night when you're not ready. Return when you're stronger. all will be well.
Bitch won't even let me take a snooze. Okay, so I found Skaggy. I can't talk to Valeria yet. Oh, shut the fuck up, Red Hand Man. Wait, that's leading me elsewhere. Sometimes my earring is just so uncomfortable with this. I don't want to go in here. Conan looked like he took some of them, old time stuff. Yeah, I'm protected till I start moving. Exactly. See, I start moving, I'm no longer protected. Okay, go this way. Yep, I'm gonna ignore you people. Wait a minute. Wait. Ah, here we go. Nope, I'm good on that fight. I'm very good on that fight. I'd rather not die, thank you very much. Run! Wait, how did I come in here again? Oh, there's a group in here. Maybe in a group that wouldn't be so bad, but I ain't got no friends on here. Well, I've got one, but I don't know how long it's been since they've been watching my streams. Is my Age of Conan buddy watching? Said there was some place he likes to take new people. Not bad. To level them up and get good stuff. Well, I've got two anonymous viewers, so... Shield of Risen no longer protects you. Nah, shit. I thought it did. You're in the way. Please put some clothes on.
Welcome to the Thirsty Dog.
I found the hauler's sack. My mind went only one place. I found the sack hauler's corpse.
So he's dead after all. Curse it all. Strom's tendrils of influence twist everywhere. He has a ritualist lurking in the underhalls, performing some kind of ceremonies. The man you found dead was a lackey to the sorcerer, bringing fresh corpses for the secret rituals. Then it will be you who brings death to the sorcerer? You'll venture back down into the underhalls?
Would it grieve you to lose me, baby? Perhaps. Would it? Perhaps, bitch! This bitch! Just perhaps. Are you denying it?
Of course not. I won't deny there's a hint of something between us.
Oh, yeah. I'll put a stop to the ceremonial master for you, baby.
It's time for him to die, and I wish you all the luck in the world. He'll probably be found deep in the underhalls, no doubt somewhere.
Yeah. I stared at him for a good 5 minutes before, like, I don't want that fight. But apparently, you're gonna make me fight this fucker. I don't want to fight this fucker. But I'm sure he barely touched her. I know, bad joke. Okay, are you done talking?
It is, and that's why you need to be careful. Will you do it? Good luck down there. I'll be praying for you. Keep your eyes open.
I don't wanna. This fucker's gonna kill me. If he kills me hard, I'm gonna kill you hard. I have a big sword for nothing. Okay, I didn't mean it like that. I didn't mean it in such a fashion. Fuck. I don't want to fight this dude. Poor chick. Whichever it is. I don't care. I just know I don't want to fight it. Go Snapper! Stop, I don't need TF. Hi. Don't run at me like that, buddy. I'd run and scream like a bitch. I know exactly where this person is, so... Wow, okay. Maybe I should kill these people. I don't think I'll kill all of them. What was that? I stab him in the chest. What? What are they gonna do? You stabbed them in the chest! Is that more of a, like, what you gonna do now that I took out your air intake? Oh, yeah, might as well. Why did you swing again? I didn't push a button. I was trying to get you to move. Oh my god, they're all back. And I gotta go down that way and then down the other way. Alright, let's do this. Oops, why did I do that? Hey, where'd you come from, buddy? How are you just walking around in here? Oh, Jesus. Sure, swing around nothing and then swing your sword. That's how you do it. That's where I gotta go. And that's where. Oh, wait, they're gone. No, they're not gone. They're still there. They're just waiting patiently. All right, let's do this. Yay! I win. Run! I may have to change to my mouse for button. My right mouse button is a bitch to work sometimes. That wasn't as bad as I thought it would be. But yeah, they did almost fucking kill me. And that was the bitch of it. But yeah. That.
Keep your eyes open.
That's better. I can't use this. And it's so much better than... Oh, that's right. Only certain classes can use it. I can't remember what that was. No, I ain't using that shit. I got one achievement out of 863. Holy shit. That ain't happening. Oh my lord. And I'm still not a 20 yet. I don't know how, what level I fully need to be for that. Oh, shut the fuck up, cat. Okay, I apparently have to talk to Valeria, but I need more.
Thank you.
I don't wanna. Do I have to go back to that goddamn island? Oh God, I gotta go in. I have a feeling I'm gonna die. Collector. They're not gonna touch me, so. I'm gonna go straight for Jesus Christ. There is no way of getting down there safely, is there? No! I would have died right there. That would have been my own fault, and I would have felt so fucking stupid. Gotta fight over here. Alright, buddy, sure, just stand there. Yeah, how the fuck? Oh my God! Hey, why did I do that? Why did I run off the cliff like a fucking jackass? Oh, I'm stupid. I forgot I turned the camera and it doesn't follow. Okay, well, that was just straight up. I'm dumb. Alright, so we're gonna go this way. Just see what happens. Yeah, shoot your arrows at me, that's fine. There's another one who's gonna attack. Okay, yeah, I had to go this way to get down here. That was new. I'm assuming with epic kills, I get shit. What is that? Other. What the hell are you? Oh, you're the demon picked. Okay. Now I just have to go back. I at least turn this up, thank you. Okay, I gotta go back this way. That didn't sound good. Dude, your huffing and puffing totally does not sound right. Thank you. Clicked like 4 times. Oh, it loaded up. Panther in my way. I think for me to go back into the story, I think I have to be a level 21. So I still have a whole other level to go. And experience is not in abundance here. Hello.
Spoke of a Pictish shaman, his apprentices in the ruins, using sorcery and blood-soaked worship to work great evil. It's the faith of these apprentices which allowed something so ancient and hateful as the great bat demon that took.
Right, that mage was just spinning around spewing fire all over the place. Psychotic son of a bitch. Okay, nah, dude, enough of that shit. Just get the fuck out with that.
Salvation through justice. I ask only that you draw steel one more time and avenge the wrongs done to me.
Okay, fine. Just tell me how.
Sneer at that icon. And destroy them all together with the icon. It will scatter the Shaman's precious apprentices to the four winds if their ritual site is destroyed. You see everyone. Cut them down by sword or spell and spit on their corpses. Be ready to fight the Shaman himself when he shows his ugly face. Away with you then.
Bitch! I'm doing you a favor. Alright, guys. I really don't want to end the stream here, but I really don't want to continue with this with where it's at. It's a bunch of bullicky and all that bullshit. And I'd rather you guys not sit through it. I'd rather you guys sit through something that's going to be more fun and entertaining. I'm still out on the looks for more horror games, so if anybody has any in mind, not... Listen, wow. If anybody has anything in mind they'd like to see me play, I will gladly play it if I can afford it. Or if it's free, let me know. You and this amnesia bullshit, I'm about to delete them. You want amnesia, create a stream, you play them. I'm stuck with the water monster that I'm gonna kick in the fucking dick. Without a goddamn lantern. It might, I don't know. It might be a fluidity issue. I don't know. Might be, instead of, it'd be limb noodle. Yeah, I doubt that one. I doubt it. It wouldn't be such a dick. Oh, here comes the psychotic son of a bitch again. Here, let's watch him at work again. Hi. He's just chilling there. Fucking. So, like, tomorrow there is a game I'm going to play. I've seen somebody, bits and pieces of a playthrough of somebody else played. It is called Dark Deception. So, if you love Killer Monkeys, I'm bringing that to you tomorrow. Especially, it's Pac-Man style and first-person view. So... I'm going to have fun with that because I hate first-person views. So, with that being said... Shit, I could even put it on now. I don't care. Like I said, I don't want to... Who's up to seeing Killer Monkeys? I will gladly put that on now. Alright, give me 1 second. Where are you? Okay, I didn't realize I had to do all this. Shouldn't take long, so bear with me. You know what? While this is doing everything it needs to do, I'm going to have to configure everything. I'll go on a brief break and let everybody refill on snacks. Get a refill on drinks, snacks, use the restroom, do whatever you gotta do. I'll be right back. This is running first time setup, so it's not gonna take long. It's already almost done. But then I have to configure it and I have to get it up on the screen, blah, blah, blah. So, but I will actually have to move my face cam out the way. Because there is a little thing in right where my face is, so just bear with me, guys. All right, guys, I'm back. Welcome. And, oh, yeah, I gotta move that, don't I? Let's move. Now, let's move it over here. There we go. It's going to be on this side. It's a little monitor thing. So there are chapters to this. There's 5 chapters. And as you can tell, chapter 2, 3, 4, and 5 are all coming soon. So we're going to be just playing through chapter 1. And from what I have seen, the chapters get more and more scary. So, without further ado, we're going to get into this and watch me run like a bitch and get this pants scared right off of me.
Dark deception.
And in case anybody wants to play this for themselves, when I post this to YouTube, there will be a link down in the description. But you can get it for free on Steam for those wondering right now. I will post the link in the description when.
Yes. Oh, another one. How nice to have some company again. Come over here. Let's have a look at you.
Can we not?
You disappoint me, love. You really do. So many fears, so many desires.
Okay, I don't know about fears, considering the only thing that ever terrifies me is when I play these types of games. Generally, I'm not scared of shit.
Don't look so confused. I know everything you've got hidden in that brain of yours.
Nah, bitch, you don't
know
shit.
All the terrible things you've done. So many good intentions laid to waste. I could see the regret eating away at your soul.
I ain't got no regrets. What the fuck are you talking about?
But now your time has come, and here you are, to grovel and beg.
I don't beg either.
You can't go back. Only death awaits you there now.
Okay.
Fear not, love. You've got potential. I see it in you. And I can help change your fate. But if you want a new life, you're going to have to suffer quite a bit to get it.
You don't even get a backstory with this shit? Really? What kind of bull is that? No backstory, nothing.
The pieces to a powerful ring are hidden in nightmares behind each of these portals. Find them and bring them to me. And you'll get your wish. Fail, and you'll find there are fates far worse than death awaiting you here.
Sorry. Okay. Also, I don't know why. That's lagging. Is the video okay? Okay, as long as the video's fine. Because on my end, it's reading that it's laggy. So as long as it's fine, I don't care.
What a charming little hotel. Bring back any memories?
Fuck you. Hi, buddy. I wasn't expecting that. I know I gotta go up in the elevator because. That's better.
Going up?
No, bitch. Did that flicker? Hello. Demon statue.
Floating bits of crystal. Those are soul shards. Fragments of human spirit scattered throughout the halls of this little maze. Each crystal is a remnant of one who has met their end here. Gather them all, and the first ring piece will be yours. One more thing. You're not alone. There are monsters.
How do I break this?
And they're looking for you. Here, you'll need this. It can
yeah,
be
see, that was gonna pop up.
It was left
289?
To disappoint me here. A very clever girl. Just not a very fast runner. Enough instruction. Break those boards and let's get this party started.
Jesus Christ.
You're making it pretty easy to root for the monkeys.
Okay, well, I didn't know where he was. Oh, shit, we're starting right back up.
You anyway.
Bitch! I'll fuck you up. God damn it!
You are dead.
No! I thought I was still alive! Ah, you can't, you couldn't start me.
What a charming little hotel. Bring back any memories?
Yeah. Just keep running straight into them, too.
Going up?
I gotta get used to That shouldn't be the middle mouse button, the mouse wheel. That should not be it. Stop the fucking flicker. Alright. He's right on my ass.
It helps if you don't let them stab you in the face.
Oh, it does now, does it? I thought it didn't. I thought it helped if I let them. It's already popping off like that shit all over again. No, that shit was right in front of me. You know, I try. But when they come around the corner right as I do, it don't help. I gotta go get that thing. It didn't work.
You are dead.
Oh, bitch got a pawn too. I don't think I'll ever beat this. Like, ever. Oh, please. Nice little monkey. Yeah, I know I've got to have faster reflexes. Oh my god. Still have 192. I'm screwed. Yeah, you can get it for free on Steam right now. It's absolutely free. All you gotta do is download it. That's the only cost to it. Is your RAM. Okay, so there's a certain amount I have to get before I can see them. I didn't find that many. The scares are gonna stop working after a while. I wanna see what chapter 2 is like. Oh shit, that's a door. Oh sh- that way. Fuck me.
Death by monkey. Oh, how embarrassing.
Yeah, I know I gotta turn around when that happens, but at the same time, that's not exactly easy to do. I just went the wrong fucking way. I heard him coming around that corner. I was like, oh, hell no. Oh, Jesus. Oh, man, this is a bitch. I'm getting better. I'm getting better. My reflexes are still shit, though. Mouse sensitivity is also shit. Don't do that. I got trapped again.
That's okay. Nobody liked you anyway.
These assholes. No, you think? Oh, they're no longer visible on my map. They're no longer visible on my map. Fuck, and I was so close.
You again.
So close. Son of a bitch. If I can complete this, I'll end the stream. Otherwise, if I cannot end this next run, I will... I will still end the stream. You're fucking up my groove, man! You're fucking up my groove! Back off! Every time I die, I do not get out of the 200s. No, I didn't notice. Yep, bye. I didn't know he was right there. I need more of those. I don't know how much more of this my heart can take. I really don't. My heart is beating like... I just fucked myself up hardcore. I wish that they stayed on the map permanently. I'm literally shaking right now from this. It's so close. I think I'll give it one more shot. The map at least stays the same, but their RNG on their spawn time is different every time. I'm running! I ran right into him. Death by monkey. Oh dear. How embarrassing. Oh my god. Why am I subjecting myself to this? Yeah, I've noticed every time I cannot get out of the 200 range when they first kill me. That was risky. I thought I could make the corner.
You're making it pretty easy to root for the monkeys.
Oh, bitch, eat me. I'm not trying to make it easy for you to root for anybody. What I'm trying to do is survive this fucking nightmare of monkey hell that you sent me into. Do it! I know I can!
Easy to root for the monkeys.
I'm gonna bitch slap you. Oh, hi! Please just let me collect the shards. About to be. These bitches are smart.
Death by monkey. Oh dear, how embarrassing.
I need to leave one near there so I can easily get back. We're going this way. And this way. Nah, bitch, it got me. Well, I tried again. I tried so hard, my heart is about to explode, and my hands hurt from trying to slap this bitch across her fucking jaw. Anyways. Okay, there's my mouse. Let me fix Oh, God. There we go. Anyways, thank you everybody so much for joining me on this adventure tonight. I'm Rise Dragon, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.